Well, it had to happen at some stage. Manolo the Mule has broken in to be with Lawrence. For the past few days, since Manolo decided that he was a horse and not a donkey and moved into Lucero's field, he's been running up and down the fence line playing with young Lawrence. And obviously today he decided that he was going to move in to be closer to Lawrence. So, there you have it. Little and large. Now, really, who would have thought that, eh? Who in your wildest dreams would have thought that? I think this could be the start of a beautiful relationship.